The immortal jellyfish's cheat code. Death is supposed to be the great equalizer, right? Not for Turritopsis Dorni, the jellyfish that laughs in the face of mortality. This tiny, bell-shaped blob, no bigger than your fingernail, has evolved a trick that makes it biologically immortal. When life gets tough, starvation, injury, or just a bad day, it reverts to its juvenile polyp stage, like hitting the reset button on life. It's called transdifferentiation, where its cells basically reprogram themselves to start over. Imagine you could turn back into a toddler every time you got a paper cut. This jellyfish has been doing it for eons, potentially living forever unless something eats it first. Evolution gave this creature the ultimate survival hack, letting it dodge natural selection's grim reaper while other species bite the dust. Scientists think this ability evolved to help it survive harsh environments, but it's created a paradox. A creature that could, in theory, outlive us all. It's like nature accidentally coded a god mode cheat into a jellyfish. Next time you're at the beach, just know there's a tiny, unkillable blob out there, resetting its life cycle while you're struggling with sunscreen. The vampire squid's light show. Picture this: you're a fish swimming in the pitch black ocean depths, minding your own business, when suddenly a glowing red demon with webbed arms and a cape of stars starts flashing at you. Meet the vampire squid, a deep sea nightmare that's been haunting the oceans for millions of years. This thing isn't a true squid or octopus, it's a living fossil, a relic from when evolution was still workshopping cephalopods. Its name, Dampyrotuthis infernalis, really means vampire squid from hell. So, right? This creature lives in the oxygen-starved midnight zone, where it's evolved to be the ultimate creep. Its body is covered in photophores, tiny light organs that flash like a disco ball from a nightmare. Why? To confuse predators or lure prey in the dark. It's like nature gave it a built-in strobe light for psychological warfare. Oh, and when it feels cornered, it pulls its webbed arms over its body like a gothic cloak and shoots out a cloud of bioluminescent mucus. Yeah, it's spitting glowing slime to blind you while it escapes. Evolution spent millions of years perfecting this horror show, balancing oxygen efficiency with maximum terror. The vampire squid's been around since the Mesozoic, outlasting dinosaurs by being too weird to die. So next time you're swimming in the deep end, just know something out there's flashing lights and plotting its getaway like a C5 villain. The goblin shark's alien jaws. Imagine you're a tasty fish cruising through the deep ocean, thinking you're safe in the murky abyss. Then, out of nowhere, a pinkish-gray monster with a face like a rejected movie prop lunges at you, its jaws shooting out like a xenomorph's worst nightmare. Say hello to the goblin shark, evolution's attempt at crafting a deep-sea horror villain. This thing looks like it was designed by someone who saw a shark and thought, not scary enough, let's add a slingshot mouth. The goblin shark's jaws are a freak show of evolution called protrusible mandibles. They're attached to elastic ligaments that let the shark launch its teeth forward like a spring-loaded trap, snatching prey before they even know what hit them. This adaptation is perfect for the dark, low-food environment of the deep sea, where you can't afford to miss a meal. Its long, flattened snout is packed with sensors to detect electric fields from prey, because apparently, evolution decided this shark needed to be a living radar too. These creatures have been around for 125 million years, barely changing since the Cretaceous, which means they've been terrifying the ocean since T-Rex was a thing. Next time, you're tempted to take a deep sea dive, just remember, there's a shark out there with a face that could make a great white cry, and it's got a mouth that pops out like a jack-in-the-box from hell. The parasitoid wasp's mind control. Ever feel like something's pulling your strings? Meet the parasitoid wasps, evolution's master puppeteers that turn other creatures into zombie slaves. Take the emerald cockroach wasp, it stings a roach right in the brain, injecting venom that hijacks its free will. The roach doesn't die. Oh no, it becomes a compliant zombie, letting the wasp lead it by the antennae to a burrow like a dog on a leash. There, the wasp lays an egg on the roach's belly, and the larva hatches to eat it alive from the inside, starting with non-vital organs to keep the host fresh. It's like nature scripted a body snatcher thriller. This horrifying adaptation evolved to provide a safe, living nursery for the wasp's offspring, with the venom precisely targeting ganglia to disable escape instincts while preserving motor functions. Other wasps do worse. Some turn caterpillars into bodyguards, forcing them to defend the pupae even as they starve. These strategies have been honed over 100 million years, balancing precision biochemistry with ruthless efficiency. It's evolution at its most sadistic, reminding us that survival isn't pretty, it's a nightmare factory. Basically, if wasps ran the world, we'd all be puppets in their grotesque play. That's it for today. I've got more videos like this coming soon, so make sure to subscribe and stay tuned.